Hello, buddy, this is Enric Gaming, and welcome to a new game called Mines of Moss. So, this is some sort of a mining in the moss kind of game. Duh. But the graphics looks amazing. It's a very full-fledged, nice game, though. And it's a free game, so I'm really excited to try this game out. Genuinely, I don't know anything about this game, but guess what? I'm gonna try this. So, let's jump into it, guys. Yeah, I copy. Low of landing, crew got big hit, okay. How many crew was lost? Only one life form, okay, everybody's dead. Except me. Beyond cannon hit the blah blah. Piss off. Fortunate, oh, how unfortunate. It's very funny they using epilepsy. For, oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, wow, I'm so worried about your crew. So much care for your crewmates, Captain. There's something weird is going on. You space people are weird. Over and out. Okay. Wow, tutorial. What a tutorial. It's a tutorial, guys. Okay, where should I go? Okay, I can fly, I guess. Oh, there's a fucking flail. Flail. Oh, damn, dog. Oh, shit. Oh. The fuck? Okay. Portal in the center of the city. What the fuck kind of city is this? It's in Moss. Touch the portal? No, I'm not gonna touch the portal. Piss off. Cute little robot. Are you into robots, Miner? I don't know what they're gonna call you when you're into robots. Everybody call... That was a bad joke. I'm gonna take it back. I'm so sorry for that. Oh, fuck it. Let's touch the portal, I guess. Oh, shit. The fuck? Bot Violet? Who the fuck are you? That robot was called Bot Red, right? I will tell you a joke. I don't believe it. It's excellent. It sure is. Hey, you said you're good at jokes, right? Let's talk to him. What did the dolphin say to his wife? What? You gave my life purpose. Okay, you have to be fucking punished for that. Oh, fuck, sake. Dude, shit. What the fuck? Okay, you're fucked. Fuck yourself, cunt. Genuinely fucking scared the actual crap out of me. Don't worry, Mario, we'll get easy on time. What get easier? Killing. I know how hard to stare into a living. No, it scared the crap out of me. Really tired. This guy's making it worse. The fuck, dude? You're supposed to be complimentary. The fuck? Are you sure? Go fuck. Piss off, cunt. Oh, it's a fucking frog. Okay, I think it doesn't harm me. Fucking shoot it. Oh. I can shoot it. Whoops, I guess. Is that a fucking... Okay, that's not a health. Never mind.
Mining away. I don't know what to mine or mine this anyway.
A bronze pick? Hell yeah. Oh, we can craft shit. We can make guns. Oh, that's totally epic. Oh, shit. Oh, we can change armor? It looks pretty important, though. The fuck, dudes? Oh, piss off. No, no. The music is awesome, by the way. It's a very good ambience to create in this place. Oh, fuck. This is fucking beautiful. Look at that. Okay, I wanna... Oh my fucking god. Really? Is that the Earth? Is that what I'm seeing? Or it's just the moon, I guess. I know it's the moon, but it looks like fucking Earth. Fucking hell, mate. A piss off, low fucking field. Go fuck yourself. No. No. I wanna see this. The fuck? This is so cool. The orientation is also good. Well, that's all for the episode, folks. Thank you so much for watching. I don't know, it's a very genuinely very great game, by the way. I have to be honest, it's a very cool game. I know, the graphics are amazing, the musics are cool. The environment, oh my god, that was mind-bending. So, just for like a within the 100 MB and a free game, there's a lot to take in. So, it's a very pleasant for the eyes. So very cool though, and they added in lots and lots of elements in their story. There's a plot twist and stuff, you know, betraying the captain is an asshole at the end, so he's hiding shit from us, some sort of a plot like that, I don't know. But it's a very interesting game, you have to try it out. The links is down below, you can try them out if you want. So. And from that's all for the episode, folks. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.